Alright guys, thank you for joining Miss Myers today on learning about the beach and learning about everything and just being very creative when it came to the water and hearing the waves crash and everything else. So to end the day, we're going to learn about the sun and about the waves crashing and how when the sun goes down, the waves get bigger. So hold on tight and watch the sunset with us. Alright guys, have fun!
Look at how big those waves are. That's so cool! Well, on that note... You can also see all the seaweed that's on the ground. It's come up from the ocean. See all the seaweed. Gross. The water keeps getting closer. So the wind and the sun going down make the waves get bigger, which means tides are bigger. And the tides are what is getting created and makes waves. Almost, but not quite. There's also a seagull. If you look closely, that is a seagull who likes to steal people's food. But he survives off things that the ocean gives. Sun is slowly setting. Put the footprints in the sand. The sand's a lot harder than earlier. Thank you. can be a lot of fun walking the beach when it sunsets. Usually it can be kind of cold, especially in California, even though it is like 60, 70 degrees out today. It can still get really cold. Sorry guys, I am running from the water. Don't want to get wet. The waves were a lot bigger than earlier, so that's why we're running away from them. Plus, they are not fully ready for water. And you can tell that the sand is two different colors. Just a little bit of things that you may have not noticed earlier. And watching the sunset down. There's the sun
peeking from the clouds.
I sand all over my shoe. this out of the way, then go ahead.
It's almost there. You can see all the waves crashing around. See the sun going in to the horizon. It's making the sky a beautiful orange color. The sky always looks like an artist put the clouds randomly in the sky and put the sun right smack dab in the horizon to always make it look like a wonderful masterpiece. That's what I think of when I see the sunset. What are some things that you guys can think of when you see the sunset?
friends. So thank you so much for spending some time at the beach with me and getting to experience all that California has to offer with their beach. As you can see, I got some sun today. So always remember to wear sunscreen and to be protective of the sun. And thank you so much for watching the sunset with me. I really hope you enjoyed it and getting to learn about waves and about the wind and how that all combines. I also hope you just had a lot of fun learning about the beach in general and about all the creatures that combine it. So thank you so much. Bye, guys.